Walmart is continuing their associate to driver pilot program for the private trucking fleet. Last year, the retail giant launched a 12-week training course to certify existing workers as truck drivers. According to our content partners, Talk Business and Politics, the initial batch of 17 trainees graduated in mid-March. Those workers came from supply chain jobs in Dallas and Delaware. The next group is expected to start soon.